to get everyone lining up for food over here. You can bring your chips. Come on. If you don't know anything about me, I released my debut EP in April of this year. And it was called Hell as a Teenage Girl. It was about my school experiences, my teenage years. I'm sorry if you can relate to it, but at least we can all be a big family here. This is Hell as a Teenage Girl.
Jackets on, shy. The boss is back at it.